Does anyone know what the animals are called that only come out during the day? Things like chipmunks and pigeons and woodchucks. Do you know what the daytime animals are called?
Diurnal.
Very nice. I'm so happy you knew that. Diurnal. You know, there's a lot of grown-ups that don't even know that. So nocturnal are the night animals. Diurnal are the day animals. But then there's just a few that are neither. This next one is one of those. This next one sleeps all day and all night. And what she does is she wakes up early in the morning before it's even light out and runs as fast as she can looking for her food. And then as soon as her belly is full, she curls up and goes back to sleep. Whether that takes her 5 minutes or 5 hours, then she will sleep all day long. And then at night, just before it gets dark, she does the same thing. Now I'm gonna ask, I don't usually ask, but usually a lot of people don't know diurnal. You wanna learn a new term? So this is an animal that's called, it only comes out dusk and dawn. You know what those are called? Crepuscular. So there's a real big one for you to remember. Now, you'll notice with this one that I'm tapping my fingers on the bottom of her cage for a minute first. I'm trying to wake her up. I know she's asleep in there. She's always asleep in there. But I also know if I reach my hands in with her while she's asleep, I'm apt to get hurt. So I always try to wake her up first. It doesn't usually work in the middle of the day, because even if it does wake her up, she usually doesn't really feel like coming out to visit, but I always like to draw it on sound asleep. We'll wake her up, but I'll be waking her up with my gloves on. Alright, let's see, where are you, Tish? Way on back. Curl up in the blanket. Try to make it impossible for me to get her out. Henrietta. And she is a hedgehog. And what you will notice is that you cannot see anything, but it's fine. You can't see her eyes, her nose, or her toe. Well, actually, we can see just the very tip of her nose. And probably she's gonna stay that way. Because usually, in the middle of the day, you guys scoot back a little bit again, just so I don't step on you while I'm watching everybody. Usually in the middle of the day, that's what she does. She stays curled up like that. So hedgehogs curl up like this when they're asleep, or when they're frightened. Or again, if it's the middle of the day, they want to just be left alone. And hedgehogs are kind of neat. Hedgehogs are insectivores. They eat insects. So bugs, and slugs, and worms, and delicious things like that. And in the wild, it can take her 3 or 4 or 5 hours to find enough bugs to fill up her belly. Now, I have to be very careful, though, because if you put one of these in a little cage with a nice big dish of food and a nice big cage to sleep in, she'll sleep like 23 and a half hours a day.